There it is, walking up to the Metrodome.
Whoa.
Site of the Vikings' first loss of the season.
It's a pretty big dome in the Bradford.
Yeah.